It shall be done. Very well.
Thank you. Allow me. I could do that for you. On my way. Is begun. Is begun. Do it. Be careful now.
Thank you. by the tits of my ancestors, Wartan Tig. I never thought I'd see this place in the flesh. I can see Bronca all over this place. She always took chips from the walls at regular intervals when she was in a new tunnel. Checked their composition. If she was still here, though, she'd have sentries out by now. This was Carradine's home, Tig. He was an Orton before he got raised to Paragon. Even stayed here when he could have had his own house. I guess he didn't want to move his people to Bunamar. The City of the Dead. Carradine built it to honor the Legion of the Dead, but it was more like a sodding mausoleum than anything. Of course, that was all before he built the Anvil. After that, he was the city's pet genius until he angered the king and fell into disfavor. No, there was a Tig here. The Orton Tig. Bunamar is north and west of here. But that's not important. Or at least I hope it isn't. The City of the Dead is known as the Dead Trenches since the Darkspawn conquered it. Much of the Legion was destroyed when the fortress fell. Couldn't have said it better myself.
What?
Why not?
Pardon?
Oh, I'd give you a roll. Why not?
A roll?
Aye, anytime. Preferably in the dark.
I suppose I should be flattered.
I'm not sure I have the equipment for that, but sure, whatever gets you working.
Go, Bumper! You take it!
I shall do it. Very well. Shall do it. Do it.
for you here. It's mine. I've claimed it. You've come to take my claim. You surfaces are all alike. Thieving scoundrels. Well, I found it first.
Bah. He's a bloody scavenger. Good as sod and gone.
Be gone, you! You'll bring the Dark Ones back, you will. They'll crunch your bones.
Word has it you can only survive down here by eating the Darkspawn dead.
It burns when it goes down! It burns! It's my claim, not yours! Crunch your bones!
Very well.
Go away! This is mine! Only I get to plunder its riches! It's mine! I'm the one who found it! I drove out the crawlers! Now it's mine! Pretty lady. Pretty eyes, pretty hair. Smells like the steam of burning water. Blue as the deepest rock. So, the pretty lady won't take anything from Ruck? You won't take Ruck's shiny worms and pretty rocks. Oh, Ruck, not mind that, maybe. Ruck, not pretty name. Not pretty like lady. Ruck is small and ugly and twisted. No. No filter. No mother. No warm blanket and stew and pillow and soft words. Ruck doesn't deserve good memories. No. You will not make Ruck remember. You will let Ruck stay in the darkness. Bits of things, but only bits. The crawlers, they took almost everything. They take things of steel and things of paper. They take the shinies and the words.
Paper and words? That sounds like someone was taking notes. Do you think Bronca camped here?
They bring to the Great Nest, the nest they makes for the eggs. They puts the shinies inside, they do. Too long ago, I must think, 5 years, six. Ruck no longer remembers the smells and sights of the city. When the Dark Ones were here, I kept to the shadows. They don't look in the shadows, not if you're quiet. Not if you eat their flesh. Then the Dark Ones think you're one of them. They leave you alone. But now they're gone. The Crawlers, they used to eat the smallest Dark Ones. Now the Crawlers go hungry. I think they went south, pretty lady. Far, far to the south. That is where the Dark Master calls them with his beautiful voice. So much joy when he awoke.
He's talking about the Archdemon, huh?
After the Dark Master awoke, he called his children and they all went. I wanted to go too and gaze upon his beauty. He stopped calling. I wish I could go see him, but Ruck... No, Ruck. Ruck is a coward. I will answer your questions, pretty lady. Anything you wish. Ruck has some things from the camp. Sometimes the webs. You give him shiny coins, no?
Looks like that bone picker is living in Bronca's old camp. Did you see the marks on the floor? There were a lot of people and fires there once. Those must be Bronca's papers he said were taken by the spiders. Nothing that fragile would be left from the Taig.
Is the game.